To install Spark AR on Mac OS, go to Spark AR's official website by searching it on Google as shown, or by directly clicking the link given in the description. Now, click download and it would start downloading the DMG file. Once downloaded, click to open it. After it finishes verifying, a window will pop up with the Spark AR app. Now, drag the Spark AR app to the Applications folder and it should start copying. Once finished, now the app is installed and can be opened via the Spotlight or the Applications folder. On opening the app first time, you'll be asked to confirm, so click OK. Once the app opens, you'll be prompted to log in with your Facebook credentials. Enter your credentials and click Login. If you don't have a Facebook account yet, you can click on Sign up for Facebook and create a new account. Spark AR Studio allows you to create AR filters that can be easily shared on social media platforms. Hope you were able to follow this tutorial. If you have any queries, do let us know in the comment section below and consider subscribing.